for today is Silver Falls. Silver Falls is a beautiful place. It's only 37 minutes from Salem. And you can go hiking and a trail of 10 falls in 7 miles. You can go just to the first fall and you can do all the trail. It's going to take you about 2.5 hours. There are the falls.
2.5?
2.5. This is my favorite fall because you can walk behind the water. And the water is very close to you. You can almost touch the water. You can walk behind the water in this one too. And this one. Some activities you can do is ride a horse. You can go hiking. You can walk in the water or relax, lay in the water. You can go to the cafe or the bistro. You can just sit and rest in a bench. You can ride a bike. You can ride a bike, but just in some trails, specifics for bikes. There are also specific trails for pets. You can rent a cabin or just a space for camping of you if you have
RVs.
RV.
You can bring your
RV.
Or a camper.
In the trail, you can see different kinds of flowers and plants. You can find some berries. Some of them are eatable and some are uneatable. These two you can eat. This is a salmon berry, and I don't remember the name, but you can eat this one.
Thimbleberry.
You can also see different kinds of birds, and Silver Falls is the home of the peregrine falcon. You can see the nest in the trees, and if you have good luck, you can see the peregrine falcon. The park hours in summer is from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. This activity, the only cost is the parking permit, $5, the food and snacks that you want to bring, and if you want to buy souvenirs, or if you want to rent a cabin, it's about $48. The tent site for camping is about $21. Or you can rent a picnic shelter for a group for $15. You are going to need boots or tennis shoes, comfortable clothes, food, snacks, and water, and a cell phone with camera to take pictures. The only risk is you can fall. You need to watch where you're going. You need to look for the signs, so don't get lost. And black bears in cougars rarely appear, but if you see one of them, you need to call the emergency number and do not comfort them. For me, the best season to visit this park is in fall, because it's when the trees change the colors of their leaves. But you can go in summer and enjoy the water. You can go in winter to see the snow. And in spring, you can see the flowers, the birds. In my opinion, I agree with Ole. This is my favorite place in Oregon, because you can go and walk and enjoy the nature. It's a beautiful place. Thank you.
For the horse, what is the cost? How much is for the rent of the horse?
I'm not sure. You can go to the place where they rent the cabins. You can rent the cabin and the horse.
Okay.
I think. I don't know if you can just rent only the horse. Maybe you can. But I don't see that information in the website.
Good. Other questions?
You see cougar over there? Only black bear?
Only the bear.
Did you see a bear one time? No.
You walk the 7 miles?
Yeah.
Are you or
you can walk slow and enjoy. It's not so hard.
Yeah. And you can just take all day and do it all day.
All day?
I did like almost 3 hours.
Mm-hmm. Nice. How many times have you been to Silver Falls?
Two.
Okay, thank you, Jason.